No, we are realistic. We know it's tough. It's going to be difficult, but we have to be there. You know, you never know. But it's our professional. We have to wake up every day, dreaming it could be, and it's the only way to continue because it's too long to the end of the season, and we can't have the hands down. We have other competitions, of course. There are lots of good things this year, so we don't have to give up.
No lo olvides, hay muchos más videos en nuestro canal de YouTube de Telemundo Deportes. Suscríbete aquí.